So we're here in Chaplain Court, and I've just finished supper. And my brother-in-law had a question about why it's so hard for me to finish my writing. And I just thought that I would illustrate the problem here, which is that after supper, it should, in theory, be writing time. But all too frequently, it is give the Pharaoh Hound attention time. Emma, I can't take you anywhere until I can finish this work and then log out. So...